So welcome to do some more Lost Alpha. I have come to a little forest tour and I'm actively avoiding attacking the bandit camp because it's fucking dark. And instead I am having a little fun at this big ass anomaly field. So I should probably watch out for them pyro guys. I don't think I have any artifacts on me that would protect me from too much electricity, but I do have a desire to poke near the formation so that let's have a beer. So that I can check some artifacts there, because the pyrogeists wander into the electros and then very often they become artifacts. Actually, I think the gun is of no use here. Don't really see any artifacts. Why is that? Okay, let's do some HUD. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You've been up there before, you can do this. Oh, there's an artifact. See if we can maybe shoot it out there. Probably not. This detector is of no use. That's the artifact over there. Okay. I can go in there. Yeah, that doesn't seem too viable. Okay, I have been trying to shoot the artifact out of its position to no avail. Anomaly protection to actually go and poke around here, which I currently do not have. Instead, let's see what time it is. Ah, okay. I think I'm gonna use this location and have a little nap. What a lullaby. Aha, we have some daylight. Oh, did I forget the flashlight on? I totally did. Oh well. I'm not exactly short on batteries, so there's that. Oh, goody. Okay. I think I'm kinda, sorta, almost ready to tackle the bandits again. And the pyro guys can go fuck themselves. A little bit. Wait. A little bit more. I wanna circle around. Yeah, better. I'm full, I have drunk some shit. Should be able to sprint a long time now. One point of concern is that my weapons have worn down when I wasn't looking. So there is that. Okay, I wanna approach from the left side. Maybe pick some of the bandits off outside already.
No. No.
Okay, I need to leave this spot. I gotta get to a better. So much about my plan. Somebody's flashlight I see? I'm not even certain. Oh no, it's terrain. I think. I don't know. I can't say. Oh no, yeah, it's a flashlight, but I think it's the residual flashlight after you kill somebody. shit. Is it my own footsteps that I hear? Or somebody else's? I can't even tell. Ha 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 ha. Oh shit, my gun is now officially broken. Okay, I wanna get past this point. Yeah. Let's ignore the fuzz. Yeah, okay, this is where I wanna be. On the hill, yes, please. Fuck, where is he? Is he up on the roof or down in the ditch? Or in the building? Let's throw it to the roof. Ah yeah, he's on the roof, I can see him now. Why do you do this to me? Okay, the tree hitbox is getting annoying at the at the most crucial time. Oh, that's a bush. Okay, let's try to get a vantage point from here. There's usually one of them in the tower buildings, I think. Shit. Oh, come on. So what I really want to do is... Hello. What I really want to do is to hop into the mines and then wait for the bandits to come to me and then pick them off one by one. But I'm afraid this is not meant to be. I've already watched this. I don't deserve the Radwind music. I have not done well. I can't can't even hop across the fence like I used to. Or maybe I was never that good. Okay, but I can hop the fence from here. I thought it was higher. Fuck. No, 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 no. I need drugs. I need good drugs. Also, I probably ruined my suit. If I can get up to the tower and pick them off from there. Let's ignore everything. Reckless abandon, go. Come. Okay, quick save here. Now I can't see which direction that came from. Oh, there. No, 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 no. Oh. Okay, good, 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 good. Hang in there, my little Winter. For now, I know for a fact that there are two more bandits, and there are probably more. And there are always more than you think. Yes, please move into my sector. Oh, but where did you go now? Dude, yo. Fuck. Disappeared. I'm totally relying on the HUD now. Oh, there you are. I can't see in this rain. No, 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 no. Should have asked Petrenka to fix my gun when I was taking the task, but I didn't realize. I mean, I didn't even think to check the status of my shit. so very much hope that the bandit AI is not smart enough to climb all these ladders. Oh, where did he go? Fuck. I guess he's probably somewhere nearby. I did see him. Is he on that roof? No. Oh, he's going inside the garage every now and again. I think that's the thing. Okay, where are you? You fuck. See you. Oh no. Why am I hungry again? I mean, I know why, but like it's a rhetorical why. Why? Not fall down, that is not or climb down, that is not in our agenda. Where are you? I think I know where you are, but I can't see you. Oh, fuck. All right, where were we? Ooh, I almost got him. There's more of them now. The reload has brought more of them out here. Let's do a grenade. Oh no, 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 no. How is it possible that they see me but I can't see them? Oh, I can see them now. Oh, they're out there. Okay, okay. That explains a lot. I see you. Okay, and there have to be more. But I think at this point I have to go out there. Because the last one might be, last ones might be hiding inside the building. Probably, maybe even in this building. So yeah, I gotta risk it now. Also, I must loot. Oh, there you are. I mean, the more I can pick off from here, the fewer I have to face to face. Away. Okay, he's safe. Let's close it and make a big fat manual save here. Okay, I can hear them out there now. So let's maybe try to I saw some feet. Or not. I think it was grass. Well then, if anybody's trying to get in here, then I'm gonna fight them. Wouldn't be my first rodeo. If the door is closed or not, so. Shit! Okay, that was dumb. Okay, third time's the charm, or fourth, or whatever. Until the blowout is over. And Since the task hasn't completed, I know that there are more bandits. I mean, I hope they are elsewhere, but who knows? Let's close the door. Sounds like it's almost over. Loot first, sort later. Let's add another one of these. Do you guys have a decent pistol that I could use, perhaps? Maybe? Yes! What about ammo? Loot first, sort later. Okay, I'm gonna take a moment to sort. Just need to find the remaining bandits. Easy peasy. Let's check the mines first. Thank you. that doesn't mean, of course, that I've gotten them all. That just means I got the ones that are counted for the task. Let's quickly run through here, see if there are some that are unaccounted for. Maybe not. Okay. If that's the case, then I want to check the box, the blue box, because I am certain that I have left some shit here. Huh. Stone blood meat chunk. Who wanted meat chunk? I think it was Griboyedov, and I think I'm done all my business that I can with him. Even so, I think I should take the artifacts away from here. Take them to Yantar or something. Let's leave some vodka behind instead. Okay. So this stash now has the small marker. What else? Okay, this is in the attic. Let's go check. Downstairs, just for good measure. Okay, nothing here. Ah. Maybe there was something in the toilet, but I can't be bothered. Ow. Story of my life. Fuck it. I hope so very much that there aren't any remnant bandits out here. Yes. Oh, also, yes, please. Yeah, I think I'm gonna drag all of this with me. Let's switch. Gotcha. It's one of those. Let's leave the vodka, perhaps. The this ladder is my nemesis. Alrighty then, I think I have achieved as much as I can achieve, and fuck that stash, I'm not gonna go and fight those zombie fights. So, I'm gonna wrap this episode up, and then I'm gonna run to the old road. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!